right. I got my walking stick. Let's go on an adventure. Come on, Mr. Gandalf. Got to go. If there's any faster way to run, I'll do it right now. Someone's sleeping. Pretty sure that guy just spawned in. Breadsticks. Ah, yes, only wizards. Boink. Hooray! Alright, let's go. Oh, actually, what is this? Just a random hole. Someone thought about making a home. I've seen all these question marks. I'm just guessing there are ways to get like brand new stuff. Like, mostly just food and bread and stuff like that. Nah. I was about to say, don't drown. It's not even that deep. Not gonna go in there, I'm just gonna go do the mission. Oh, wait. Oh. There's a cave, however. We'll not be going in that either. Hoot hoot, mother trucker! Okay, never mind. You can't kill the wildlife. Oh, but this over here I can definitely shoot at. Boing. Boing. Wait, egg off here. Rain. I can ride this. Huh? Oh, is it a shooting game? I'm so confused. I'm guessing that showed me the different type of owls. My confusion is real right now. Alright, let's keep going, I guess. Now you know, young Bilbo, I will come through this place again at some point. Can I actually get into the place?
Fancy
is that trade? Possible? Oh, I don't have enough for that. My goodness. Give me enough crystals. Can't even get in. How dare them lock me out? Do they know who I am? I'm Gandalf the Grey. Alright, let's go, young hobbit. We have much to do.
After a long journey through the Shire and beyond, Bilbo and Gandalf the Grey caught up to the company of dwarves. Their adventure is about to begin.
About to begin. Let's go.
Wait! Wait!
Bilbo.
I signed it.
Welcome, Master Baggins, to the company of Thorin Oakenshield.
Right along now.
Help yourself. No, wait, wait, stop!
Find you, Apple. Happens to be Apple Tree right here. Shoot it down with a bow. It's a beehive. Oh crap. Let's just change character. Can't do anything about that. Oh, that's actual people right there. It's locked. There's a lot of dwarves. No, it was a trick. How dare you?
Huh?
I guess only the strong can lift me. So, I got him unlocked now. Cool. Nope, it's not what I meant to do. Nope. Alright, come on, man. What the? Do that. Go to Bilbo. Go up. Hello? Man. Wait a minute. What? Wait, oh, I don't know what to do. I think. I go down here. I get him to go up here. Aha! I need to get this guy right here. Nope, not that guy. Bilbo. And then now I go up. No, gosh dang it. This freaking system right here. Alright. Let's go. Why can't I climb? I'm not a climber? That's weird. I think I may need Megaball Dwarf to reach higher places. I mean, there's this, so. Oh, two dwarves. I get it now. Let's try that. Oh, do I even have that? Huh? How does... Gotta get over here. How do I do that though? Because I can't even do this. Oh, there we go. That seemed to work. It's a little hole. Welcome, welcome. Bam. Ladder. Pick it up. Drag it across. Boom. Alright, let's go unlock this guy. Hey, what's up, man? Ow. Oh, I gotta use all of them now. Come on, go. Here we go. All the way up. All the way up now. Pretty far away to go just to get up. Okay. Something right here too. Alright, I'm going down. Of course you need Apple. That's a whole mission.
What was that?
Orcs. There'll be dozens of them out there.
You think that's funny? You think a night raid by orcs is a joke?
I didn't mean anything by it.
You know nothing of the world.
You fools!
Don't mind him, laddie. Thorin has more cause than most to hate orcs. After the dragon took the Lonely Mountain, King Thror tried to reclaim the ancient dwarf kingdom of Moria.
But there is a bunch of...
Enemy had got there first.
Bunch of orcs. Killed his father.
Moria had been taken by legions of orcs, led by the most vile of all their race.
So good at fighting. Oh, crap. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh, I killed my own guy. Get out of here. Dwarves for the win!
Azog, the Defiler.
Wow, he just punted him.
The giant Gundabad Orc had sworn to wipe out the rival with him.
Okay. I'll make sure to take care of these guys. Ow. Why is there so many shiny things? What are all these shiny things? So sorry, teammate. Epic music, so loud. And that's a big boy. So, wrong person? Oh, team up. You gotta do team up. Bam! Alright, do it again. Again! Oh, he's in his underwear now. Again! Now he's completely dead. Team up again! Look at that. Get out of here. I am expert. Oh, crap. Expert duelist. I'll take care of you. Disarm your shield. There we go. I probably should get that chicken. Chicken! So who the flip has a... as a thing? I think this guy. Nope. Not there. Yep. Pump it up. More guys. Green armor. All right, are we done here? Another guy. You kidding me? Get this big boy out of here. Unstoppable. Too unstoppable. Oh no, he got thrown. No, I died. Everyone's dying. Somebody give me a teammate. Here we go. Get slain. Bam. Alright, come here. You'll be my friend. What? How did I die? Unbelievable. Destroy this. Get all these wounds out of here. Double team. Actually, I don't think I'm doing damage. Let them go. Ow. I have to disarm them by hand. Get off. You dumb orcs. Just don't learn. And you're dead. Get out of here. Don't block you. Bam. Go down and take care of these guys. This arch is out of the way. These archers just are messing me up right now. With the flippers. Oh, there it is. You look like a regular orc.
Defeat and death are upon us.
Epic, no.
Now I've got to fight him.
Stood alone, wielding nothing but an oaken branch as a shield.
Just kidding. I thought I was gonna have to push it somewhere. Circle. X. Come on. There we go. Circle. Ow, already went away. No fight up there. Why would you do that? So foolish. Can I destroy this? No, never mind. What am I supposed to do here? Just want me to change. Guess I'll just get some coins. Oh, hammer ring. Let's see, that guy is hammer. Nope, he does not have a hammer. Just kidding. This guy has a hammer. There we go. X. There we go. Square. Boom. He doesn't even have life punch or anything like that. Oh. Where's I was gonna say, where's Ball Boy? I'm just gonna go hit all those rocks. Wait, he doesn't have his chain. Wait, no one has a melee weapon? Or I mean a ranged weapon? This four. Who can snip up? Is this for me? Apparently I have my ball and chain bit. Run up this and then do this. Oh damn! Oh crap, wrong button. Oh, I can change to weapons. So this doesn't even go that far. Owie. Oh crap. I will defeat you. Oh my goodness, I almost missed that. And there goes his hand. Running away? What the heck?
Azog had been defeated. And I thought to myself, there is one.
A leader.
Call King.
What happened to him?
He died of his wounds long ago.
Or so you thought.
Sigurdur Beer. Closed Godil King on him.
Silver, or freaking spawn? Bone in general? Dang, man, gotta buy those characters. Or are they completely different characters? Wham. Continue.
The company cleared their camp and continued on their journey. Stories from the night before lingering in Bilbo's mind. They embarked for the last bridge towards the valley of the Troll Shores.
Trolls? Stinky old trolls? Interesting.